Got to be all in the 55 PKO chat. It's we're ahead, actually. He's bounty hunting with 6-8. We're actually ahead here. I can smell it. See? Dominated, too. Oh, king on the flop. No way we lose. Don't worry. These aces will cheer me up.
Shit, we're in the money, in the big boy. And we got jacks, and we got a shove. We don't have him covered, but we are all in with jacks. Good shot to double here. And he's going to have a fake flip. He did it to us, but we need a J-bomb. Oh! Chat, Spraggy, everyone, get lock somebody. Call somebody, man. This is our day, I'm telling you. This is our day. A fake flip, we win it. We're back in it. We're 20. Is a like reversal. Maybe this is how they meant to do it. Just hold on. Don't even just.
Yeah, absolutely.
And Zarin's gonna win that pot too. Man, what did he start with today? I don't know the exact amount, but 1.6 million is way more
less than,
that.
He has now. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting to see how this table goes for the next couple levels.
What the fuck?
Seven.
What?
So it's seven. So
what
coming.
Just happened? It's a bonfire. Turn the lights
out. I'm burning everything you motherfuckers talk about. It's a bonfire. Chili likes this song. I'm burning everything you motherfuckers talk about. You know these rapper dudes talk shit, start killing. Fuck that guy, fucking arch villain. I'm from the south, ain't got no accent, don't know why. So this rapper's child's play, I do my name like Prince's
die. And if I die, I die. But I feel like I could stream through my sickness until the sickness was gone. And I'm not even sick yet. But that's just how I've been mentally preparing myself for if and when it does happen. I'm not gonna let a fucking cold stop me. I wanna go, guys.
It's gonna be a trap, or they're doing it with some shitty hand and then they'll sigh and hit a call button. Eight bigs? Sure. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if he has like Jack 9 and just goes, oh, fuck it, and calls. King Kong
ain't got did you see that? He just hit the fold button there.
Dude, he hit the fold button there. He hit the fold button with Ace Jack off of an 8 big blind stack. When we get ISO raised like 3x, we can just find a call, see a cheap flop, a lot cheaper that way, and try and get hit our set, you know? 10 bits from Jaffy Poker, thanks buddy. Stack chips like double D. All right, now it's just an easy check fold. Nothing wrong with that.
Gonna limp in with the weak ace. Yeah, probably the best hand, but.
For what it's worth, Poker Pastor, I've been thinking about your whole C-betting thing. And I'm open to... I'm a little bit more open to the idea that maybe you're right.
Man. Ah! Kings! We've got kings! We've got kings! And somebody shoved! That's a big stack to be shoving with. Please don't have aces. Please don't have aces. Please have queens. Okay. Come on, stay clean. Stay clean. Still clean. Let's go! Fuck yeah. Let's fucking go.
Way down below. Okay, holy fuck. Guys, please, 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 please. No queen. No runner runner. Please don't river it. Ah, yes! 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 First of fucking 12! What is happening?
Is he actually betting on the turn there with a jack? That's the thing. Probably not. He could be, though. Maybe I just got owned. I'm not sure. He bet it small enough that maybe it's worth it to call. Maybe that's why he bet it small. Anyway, the result of that...
This is what goodbyes are said for. I don't even know you no more. Where you crawling, you begging me? Oh, don't hurt me, please.
Nice, times four. What? Nice.
One of that plays up on the left, or where are we gonna go?
Yeah. Times three helmet.
Damn, you drop your lost. Times one then?
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, you're underneath?
Yeah.
Okay.
DP 28, what?
Yep, there's another one over here. 90 of one and 180 of another. Right here, Joe.
Yeah, I was getting a better backpack.
Using that silencer now?
The sniper rifle one? Car? Are they stopping?
Damn it. They're the other way, Jace.
Oh shit, sorry. I hear somebody.
Oh, every. Oh.